I just love the smell of fear.
Oh, shit.